It's incredible to me, and I'm going to say a prayer before the season starts for Purdue, because they opened with Louisville, and I don't feel like we've talked about the Heisman Trophy winner Lamar Jackson nearly as much as this guy is worth being discussed.
Those was an associate of ours. We called him Baba Yaga.
He should have a chip on his shoulder because he won the Heisman Trophy and everybody's overlooking him.
The Boogeyman? He wasn't exactly the Boogeyman. He was the one you sent to kill the Boogeyman.
What up?